Today is a rare color photo from the 1940s where a Clemson player is punting the football. For perspective, the player is punting towards the west end zone, and the stands you see in the photo are the north stands. As you can see, prior to the north stands expansion, the top of the lower deck was the location of where the portals are located today.